Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the engineering management degree program. ASU has four campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. The Engineering Management degree program is located at the Tempe campus, but all campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free intercampus shuttle for our students so that they can explore courses, student orgs, activities, and resources at any campus. At Fulton, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs, which provides a lot of choice and flexibility in finding the program that fits for you. We are called the Fulton Schools of Engineering because we categorize our degree programs into six schools, which are organized by theme and location. The first five schools from left to right are housed at the Tempe campus, and the Polytechnic School is housed at the Polytechnic campus. Our engineering management students belong to the School of Computing, Informatics, and Decision Systems Engineering, which you will see towards the middle of the infographic. Each school has its own director, affiliated faculty, and advising unit, so as to provide greater support and specific guidance to the students within that school. ASU and Fulton have direct admission, meaning when students apply, they apply directly to the degree program they want to pursue. As long as a student meets the admissions criteria for their program of interest, they are admitted. It is important to note that some of our degree programs, including engineering management, have slightly higher admissions criteria than the general university requirements. For a comprehensive list of admissions criteria, you can visit the Fulton Schools of Engineering website at engineering.asu.edu. Students in the engineering management program are located at the Tempe campus, which is both their academic and residential home. First-year freshmen are expected to live on campus their first year, and our engineering management students are currently registering for housing in the Tooker House. Tooker House is the residential hall for all engineering disciplines, and we are also expanding to University House for the 2020-2021 academic year. Students that are a part of Barrett the Honors College live in Barrett housing, but are given the opportunity to live on an engineering-specific floor if they choose. Engineering management combines technical engineering expertise with business knowledge. Engineering managers plan, manage, and execute large projects for engineering-driven enterprises. The engineering management degree combines a breadth of engineering science and design with a depth in a specific industry area. This knowledge is augmented with an understanding of business practices, organizational behavior, and with the development of management skills. Topics covered include project and resource management, financial engineering, risk management, configuration management, entrepreneurship and operations management, in addition to product design and process development. The guiding document for all majors is called the Major Map. This document can be found online on the CIDSE website, but what you see on the slide is a simplified version that shows you what courses you would take and the suggested order of when you would take them. Students in engineering management begin with calculus, physics, chemistry, and a course on accounting. The second year in this program involves courses like entrepreneurship and communication. Starting your junior year, students choose electives in an industry focus area. Some focus areas include business analytics, communication and networks, electronics and semiconductors, mechanical systems, power systems, software, or sustainable and environmental industries. Juniors also take engineering administration, accounting, risk management, and technical communication. Your senior year includes upper division electives, a course on systems engineering, and two capstone courses.
Providing resources for success is what ASU does best. One of our greatest resources is plentiful, free tutoring. We have our own tutoring center for CIDSE students. The center is available every day of the week and provides tutoring all the way into junior year classes. Our tutors are there to help support learning. These are high-performing students that will help with general subject information, but also teach from the perspective of a student that recently experienced learning that topic. Another unique resource is our Fulton Career Center. This office provides career support for our students throughout their time at ASU. For CITC students, this starts their first semester. At the Career Exploration Night, our first-year students have the opportunity to mix and mingle with industry leaders. They have the unique chance to tap into the knowledge of these professionals and get insight as they explore their majors. In CITC, we pride ourselves in our commitment to students and their success. To accomplish this, we have a team of first-year advisors ready to help students with the transition to the university. These advisors not only meet with students in our offices, but also visit students in their ASU 101 courses. The goal of this team is to provide student-centered support and advising.
Hey everyone, my name is Sam Templitz. I'm a junior here at ASU Tempe campus studying engineering management. So a few things about myself is that I'm highly involved here on campus. So ASU has lots of opportunities for students to get connected with each other in both engineering clubs as well as regular clubs. So my freshman year, I joined two really cool organizations. The first one I joined was this one called Fulton Ambassadors. It's a really cool organization where students get to lead tours for prospective high school students like you all and get to show them to all the cool stuff that the engineering school has to offer. Another thing I did my freshman year was I started up my own fraternity. Now I wanted to meet a group of guys that I really connected with, and this fraternity was an awesome opportunity for that. So now let me tell you guys a little bit about engineering management and why it's such a cool degree. So engineering management is a very cool mix of business classes as well as engineering classes. So with engineering management, you get the opportunity to specialize in a field of engineering. So for me, what I did was I specialized in software engineering. So what I do now is I take a lot of classes in the software engineering field, as well as I take business classes like accounting and management. So this really is a good mix of classes because it lets you change up your class schedule. You're not always taking engineering classes. You're not always taking business classes. And you get a good mix of people to increase your professional network. So some really cool classes that you get to take with engineering management is one class called IEEE 369, which is Work Analysis and Design. What this class is basically about is just lean production. So a really cool thing about this class is it's a hands-on lab where each lab is a simulation of a business unit. And each week you go into the lab and you keep improving the business unit, you know, using the skills that you learn through the lectures. So it's really cool because it's very hands-on and you get to work in teams with other people in your major. Another class I really enjoy is a class called IE 300, which is Engineering Economic Analysis. So I really like this class because it's a good mix of engineering and business. So in this class, you get to learn all about, you know, financing projects and what it takes to successfully analyze, predict costs, and just be an actual engineering manager. Overall, my experience at the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering has been amazing, and I wouldn't trade for anything else. I absolutely love ASU, and I love all the opportunities that they've given me. You know, from ASU and all the skills that they've taught me, I've been able to get 3 internships, and hopefully next year I'll be able to get a full-time job. Yeah, if you guys have any questions about the engineering school, feel free to contact the people in Fulton Ambassadors. We'd be happy to help you guys out. I hope you guys choose ASU, and go Devils.
Hi. My name is Abbie, and I'm a senior majoring in engineering management with a business analytics industry focus. The engineering management major piqued my interest because I've always been interested in getting a degree in STEM, and I also wanted to focus on growing my leadership skills along the way. This major is unique because it combines technical and soft skills and provides a backbone of diverse STEM focuses, project management, and interdisciplinary communication. In addition to the base curriculum, engineering management also allows each student to choose a focus area in an industry of that they are most interested in. My industry focus of business analytics means that I take additional industrial engineering courses, and with this education, I've been able to serve as an interdisciplinary engineering project manager for the NASA Psyche mission, and I've gotten both an internship and full-time position as an industrial engineer in robotics and automation at American Express. In my time here at ASU, I've been involved in a variety of clubs and organizations across multiple campuses. Some of my favorite memories in the Fulton schools have been mentoring incoming freshmen as an E2 engineering camp counselor, attending outreach events and leading tours as a Fulton ambassador, networking with industry professionals as a member of the Society of Women Engineers, and representing ASU at a regional conference in California with the members of the ASU chapter of the Institute of Industrial and Systems Engineers. I have also worked for the Fulton Schools as a Young Engineers Shape the World mentor, where I've used my education to create engineering management and industrial engineering specific lesson plans and activities for high school students participating in the program. Although engineering majors may seem daunting, there are a ton of resources to provide help, community, and support. I personally have found that getting involved has allowed me to connect with my classmates and has given me the confidence to ask for help and form beneficial relationships with my professors. One of my favorite classes I took was IEE 369, Work Analysis and Design, which is a hands-on lab with activities that parallel situations you would encounter in industrial engineering and engineering management industry settings. Taking this class cemented my decision in pursuing engineering management and provided me with real-world examples of how to apply my education. In fact, this class influenced me to focus my Barrett Honors thesis on starting a K-8 STEAM museum at ASU, and my professor for this class even became my thesis director. Engineering management has provided me with education and opportunities that I could have never imagined, and the universal skills and understanding of a variety of engineering focuses have equipped me to succeed in any career I choose.
Hi, how are you? We know that choosing your major is a really important and sometimes hard decision, so it's super exciting that you're interested in learning more about engineering management. Maybe you already decided on it or are still thinking about it, but either way, we're here and happy to help. So, let me get started by introducing myself. My name is Adriana Gonzalez, and I'm a current junior in engineering management. Engineering management basically combines engineering and business knowledge. This makes it a super versatile major since you can apply it in many different industry fields. The engineering management program here at ASU is different from other engineering majors because in this program, you have to decide on an industry focus area for your major around your fourth semester. Like I mentioned, engineering management can be applied to many different industries, and for this reason, your focus area will give you the skills needed to direct yourself to a more specific type of industry. The different focus areas that you can choose from are software industries, mechanical systems industries, sustainable and environmentally benign industries, electronics and semiconductor industries, communication and networks industries, power systems industries, and business analytics industries, which is the one that I chose. All of your upper division courses will depend on which focus area you decide. For example, for mine, for business analytics, you will have to take courses related to probability and statistics, quality control, production control, among others. For another example, if you choose the software industries, you might have to take more coding classes. For the power systems industries, you might have to take electrical engineering classes, and so on. You can find all of the courses for the different focus areas at the bottom of the engineering management major map. Regardless of the focus area that you choose, since engineering management combines business and engineering, you will also have to take some classes in the business school, like microeconomics, accounting, and management. Now, I want to talk to you about EPICS, which as you can see from the slide, is one of the programs that I've been a part of. EPICS stands for Engineering Projects and Community Service, and it gives students the opportunity to work with a team on a real-life project, so you can apply the knowledge learned in class and not just leave it as theory. I found out about EPICS until my sophomore year, which is why I want to encourage you to be a part of it since your first semester, now that you know about it. Any engineering major can be a part of EPICS. In fact, if you do decide to do it, you're going to be working with students from other engineering majors like computer science, mechanical engineering, biomedical engineering, etc. But I especially recommend it for engineering management students, since the major deals a lot with project management, and that is basically what we do in EPICS, so you can start getting experience from an extracurricular. So there are all kinds of projects already being worked on in EPICS. For example, some of them involve working in a project with NASA, mitigating ocean plastics, working with the Phoenix Zoo, and many, many more. As you can see, in these projects, you have a real community partner and the opportunity to really make an impact on your community and solve real engineering projects for your community partner and the organization presenting the project. Not to mention that having EPICS on your resume is a huge booster that will open a lot of doors for future opportunities. For example, that is one of the main things that I talk about during interviews. If EPICS is something that might interest you, talk to us or to your academic advisor about it. You can ask to your academic advisor for the course code FSC 404. Now, lastly, I want to talk to you about some of the student organizations that I've been a part of, which, as you can see from the slide, are Fulton Ambassadors, Society of Women Engineers, and Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers. There are around 60 to 70 engineering organizations, and I want to encourage you to join whichever you like, especially since your freshman year. These present a huge opportunity for you to meet new people, start building your professional network, and have a healthy good time. Most student organizations combine professional development and social events, as well as volunteering opportunities if this is something that might interest you. So that is all I have for you today. Please don't hesitate to reach out to the recruitment team if you have any following questions. We're excited to work with you, and hopefully we'll see you in the fall semester here at ASU. Take care.
Thank you for taking this time to explore the Engineering Management degree program with the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. If you have any questions about applying to Fulton, please contact us at fultonschools@asu.edu. If you have any specific questions about the Engineering Management program, please contact us at cidse@asu.edu.